Hello everybody and welcome back to a new video from Professor Diestra Mates and Professor Nativo Gratis. We've got this question. A cyclist is traveling at a speed of 10 meters per second. If the speed is constant, and this is important, pay attention to this. If the speed is important, can you calculate the distance he travels in 5 minutes? So, the first thing we're going to do, as always, is write down the data we have. So, V, velocity, is 10 meters per second. We have the time, which is 5 minutes, and distance is what we want to know. Okay, so before we start, we are going to change the minutes to seconds, and we're going to use a conversion factor. Okay, so as always, if the question is in the minutes, we're going to put it at the bottom, as always, and so the seconds go above, go on the top. So 1 minute we know is 60 seconds. We cross out the minutes and we just do this simple sum. 5 times 60 equals 300 seconds. Okay, good. So we have now the time in seconds, and we need to know the equation for the URM, the uniform rectilinear motion. Okay, we know it's a uniform rectilinear motion because the question says the speed is constant. So, do you remember the trick that we told you about in the other video? We draw a triangle, and at the top of the triangle, we write the S, the distance, and at the bottom, V and T. In this case, as we want to know S, we know that S equals V times T. Okay, so that's the equation. And so now we just need to write out the data. S equals V times T, so V equals 10 times 300 seconds, we want the seconds, and simply the answer is 3000. Okay, and that's it, that's the answer. We give ourselves a good okay. And hopefully, I hope you've understood it. If you've understood it, if you've liked the video, please subscribe to Professor Diestra Mates, to Professor Nativo Gratis. Subscribe and share on your networks. Okay, we'll see you then.